Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Match 16 is underway. Louis Lions grapples onto the goals real quick, but team 650, Ella's Angels, taking real quick control of the red, one of the red goals. 880, Superbot, trying to grapple on, wants to bring that goal over to its blue scoring position. Lazybot, team number 906, Royal Robotics Competition in the middle of the field. They're moving out. We'll see if they can grapple on to one of the goals and maybe pick up some balls. Meanwhile, 447 doing a great job, duking it out with 650. Ella's Angels trying to protect that goal, but the 447 team with those tank treads, very, very aggressive. I think they're just going to drag them right across the field if they can. Here they go. And here comes the Blue Lions, both teammates working together. If they can just drag it just a little bit more, there's 10 points for the Blue Alliance. They're working together. 45 seconds left. It's okay, 447. Mr. Roboto trying to deploy their, getting ready to deploy their tethered robot. 880 scoring one ball. 26 seconds, 25. We'll see what they can do. Can Mr. Roboto deploy that tether in time? They have to negotiate the field. Blue Alliance, 880, scoring points for the Red Alliance. They want to be in there. Can they get that robot out? There goes the tether. They're across the field with 8 seconds left. Great strategy by both teams. But excellent, excellent play that time, folks. And the results of that last match, the Red Alliance moving up with 72 qualifying points to 24 for the blue team.